In this video, I'll be going through the process of creating an NFT on the CardaHub website, which is totally different to how most people are creating NFTs at the moment because it interacts directly with smart contracts.
Yeah, gotta do it like that. You've been listening to the Learn Cardano podcast.
Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm Peter Bewey. Thank you for tuning in and make sure you give us that thumbs up, click subscribe, hit that notification bell, all that good stuff so you can get more really cool content around the Cardano ecosystem. I produce stuff every single week. Now, this video, I'll be going through the minting process of NFTs, CNFTs, I should say, Cardano NFTs on the CardaHub website. Normally, when you're creating an NFT, the mechanisms that work to create it interact directly with the Cardano blockchain itself using command line CLI. So it's a little bit different in regards to how it's done. And this process is a little bit more unique in that it now actually works with the Cardano blockchain itself. So now that we have smart contracts, NFTs are evolving and interacting with a smart contract is a little bit more efficient. I've got an article all about this in the show notes down below. You can check it out. It's on the forums, Cardano forums, and you can see the debate that is happening around there and how the future of NFTs may be shaping right now with smart contracts or directly with a CLI. Bit of both. I like them both. They have pros and cons. So this is a CardaHub website. I have this loaded up with my NAMI wallet at the moment. I don't know if you can see that. Let me just switch screens. You can see my NAMI wallet now loading up there. You can see the test ADA that I have. Now, before you use this, you actually have to add collateral to your wallet. Now, the collateral is there. It's a separate hidden wallet that's in your system so that you can actually interact with a smart contract. This caught me out the very first time. And I didn't realize what it was. I had to jump on the support. So if you don't have the collateral in there, this is how it would look. You go to the little settings icon here, click on collateral, and it will tell you that you need to add in some collateral to your separate wallet. So I'm just going to type in my password and get that process working. So now that the collateral is there, you can now interact directly with the smart contract. This, from a tech point of view, what it's doing is creating a separate UTXO, unspent transaction output, so that you can use that directly with the smart contract and there is no concurrency issue. So if you heard about concurrency issues, scaling issues within Cardano, that doesn't happen here because it's done in a particular way. So now that we've had that set up in the wallet, we can now create an NFT. So let's click on create. Oh, by the way, this is NAMI wallet that I'm using here. If you've never used NAMI wallet before, please check out the link in the top right-hand corner there where you can learn how to actually create the wallet and set yourself up. I should have mentioned that a little bit earlier. It's one of those Web3 wallets that's smart, can interact with the website and talk to the blockchain at the same time. So just keep that in mind. All right, so this is the minting process. We have an option of premium mint or a free mint. The premium mint allows you to take out the watermark that is added in here, but I'm just going to go free for now, and it has the CardaHub collection little thing there. Now, all I need to do now is choose my image from my desktop. I'm going to choose this scam image. These are scams that appear on YouTube all the time. I am going to call it scams. There we go. What is the description of this? Scams, maybe Cardano scams. Very specific. If you see these live videos on YouTube that offer you 10,000 ADA, if you give them 10,000 ADA, they'll double it or something like that. It's a scam. No one's going to give you ADA for free. There is no such thing. Please do not fall for these scams. Public service announcement directly in a tutorial. That's cool. Now in the bottom left-hand corner here, click on I am not a robot. You can add in a whole bunch of other metadata here, but it's really not important. If you understand what you're adding, add it in. If you don't worry about it. Now I'm just going to click create item in the bottom corner here. This will interact with the smart contract. My wallet's talking to the smart contract right now. A pop-up will appear. This will ask me to sign the transaction. So I'm paying this 0.40 ADA fee to actually go and mint. And it will give me one asset in the end. So let me just sign this transaction with my password. And away it goes. It's doing its thinking, it's doing its churning, it's talking with the blockchain, and it is successfully submitted. That's my transaction hash. And let me switch my screens again, and I'll be able to actually see this in my wallet. It might actually take a little while to come in. Now, the NAMI wallet set up in a couple of different areas. So here is where you see tokens. So if you've got HOSC tokens or if you've got LEARN tokens from us, this is where you find it. But the NFTs, the collectibles, you see my collection of space buds here and that Cardano Summit thing that I've got, some Lovelaces, some these are ADA handles. Of course, I got Ass Man and Noodle Case. And if you look carefully, that actually says boobs. Now, I can't see my other NFT come in yet. Is this it? Ah, there it is. That is scams. So why didn't my image come in? It might still be loading on the IPFS server. So I have a feeling that is still loading at the moment. There it is. Fantastic. Didn't make a liar of me. So that's my NFT that I just minted on the CardaHub website. You saw how easy it is. Now, if I want to send this to someone, I just need to click on send. Type in their address wherever it might be. It will automatically calculate the amount of ADA and the fee that I need to send. Click send and it'll go off to the person that I need to send it to. So it's that quick, that easy to create a NFT on the CardaHub website. Now, that is the only thing that you can do at the moment on their website. Unfortunately, they are still making their marketplace. They're still doing their launch pad for projects to launch really big NFT collections. So it will be a little while until that happens, but fingers crossed that happens really soon and we'll be able to see a lot of these really cool collections come out on the CardaHub website. You'll be able to see this really cool marketplace as well. And of course, the zero service fee, the cheapest minting process on the Cardano ecosystem through CardaHub with their free service. If you haven't checked out the video yet, I highly encourage you do. Top right hand corner or in the show notes down below, check out the interview, get a really good understanding of it. Check out their Discord, check out their Twitter page, and of course, have a play with their website. Install NAMI wallet, get familiar with it, load it up with some test ADA. I should tell you where to get that. Test Cardano ADA. So let me just show you how you can actually get some test ADA. You can get to testnet.cardano.org/en/testnet/cardano/tools/faucet, or do what I do and just type in test Cardano ADA and it'll take you to the page. Seriously. There we are. So we've got the test ADA there. So we'll grab our address from our NAMI wallet. So we go back, we go receive, copy your receiving address, paste it into the address field here. We don't have an API key. And just, whoops, I'm not a robot. Prove that you're not a robot. Request the funds and they'll be sent to you. So now instead of having 28,000 ADA, I'll have 26,000 ADA, I'll have 27,000 ADA soon when that hits the blockchain and updates. So that's it. If you love our content, please make sure you give us that thumbs up, hit subscribe, click on the notification bell, and hear more from us soon.
Yeah, gotta do it like that. You've been listening to the Learn Cardano podcast. Gotta get it hype. Crypto is what we like. But this is not investment or financial advice. Gotta do your research, cause it's risky. We know it is. This show is educational and it's informative. Crypto's the future. Really, it ain't no debate.